hidden entrance. How long has this been here? Dead end. Does not make sense. Or there must be a way forward. Moon. What is this?
Jiriot.
Oh.
You there! Is that a Magi badge? Over here! Please, I am weak! Get me out of here! I will show you all of Giza's secrets! I know everything! Could you carry me? I will fall on... The gods are smiling! You are a true hero!
Keep quiet! Head down! You recover quick.
Now, how about we loot some tombs?
Have I helped another criminal of Egypt?
Oh, that is right. You are a Magi. No, not a criminal. I'm an opportunist.
I know your kind. What did you dig up this time? It sure caught the eyes of those bandits.
A ring of unparalleled riches. As you can see, everyone wants it. Those bandits dragged me around trying to find it. Me? I just want what it is worth. You think I enjoy being a scavenger?
Yes.
Come, follow me to my palace. My safety is your duty, is it not? You saw how dangerous it is out here.
I suppose.
Yes! My very own Magi. What a treat. I thought you were all buried beneath the sands of time.
Not all.
You should join us. We could use a strong warrior like yourself.
To get you out of all the trouble you get yourself into.
Yes, it is hard out here for us, you know. Bandits are always up our asses.
Then you should trade this ring and be done with it.
I know, but Giza has so much wonder and mystery. You just have to look hard enough. And the rewards, oh, the rewards! Aha! That is my palace! Up ahead!
Some palace.
Nefti!
My Seni! Why didn't you come searching for me? I was locked in a cell for days. Nat, where is the ring?
Okay, calm down. Rashidi has it. Who is this?
This is my brother. Gonna help us find the ring.
Are you serious?
Okay, yeah. Why not? I've got time.
Ha! Luck is always on your side. Isn't it, Oba?
If it was, I'd have my ring.
Our ring. Yes. Yes.
That ring is worth millions of drachmas. Cleopatra would lay you if you gave it to her.
We should check for our other brothers. They have the ring.
There are bandits all around here. I'll start there.
Rashidi went south. Likely ran into those bandits camped by the Sphinx. The fool.
Rashidi is in danger. I have to get him out of that bandit camp.
Hello? Position, Gareth.
But I must be careful now.
Thank you.
Hey, what?
To deserve this.
Is that...
Rashidi? Huh? You know my name.
I'm here to get you out. This ring you have found is certainly sought after.
You know about the ring?
Oba and Nepti said you might be in trouble. I think you would all be better off giving up this life, hmm?
We could, if we had the ring.
Wait. You mean you don't have it?
Turo punched me straight in the face and took off to the Haemon tombs to trade it.
Who is Turo?
A brother.
Ah, of course. I will go make sure he is all right. Go back to your brothers. You'll be safer with them.
Hardly.
I wonder what tale Turo will tell me. Sandstorm coming. Looks like the bandits caught up, but crossed some hyenas. Is Tura among the dead? Hand was eaten. A hyena must have swallowed the ring too. Ah, this is absurd. last. The ring Oba, Nebti, and Rashidi were looking for. Time to put an end to this. I have bad news.
You lost the ring?
You lost the ring?
You lost the ring?
Turo is dead.
Oh, tragic. And the ring?
Yes. Quite unfortunate. And what of the ring?
Did you find it?
I found it. Did you not hear me? About Turo.
This mess is their fault. Give it to me. My Medjay, come on!
These men are ungrateful. It belongs to me.
It is mine! I am the one who does all the work! Give it to me!
It is mine!
I should be on my way now, brothers. Are you not sad? Your friends have died.
In Giza, a friend dies every day.
Still missing, but I think it is somewhere close by.
I think the others found it.
They have not. Have they? Have they? Gah! You are playing tricks on me!
I am keeping far away from the others. And when I find that ring, I will go even farther.
Oh, you better hurry. They might find it before you do.
No, I will not let that happen. It is mine!
Damn those two! I have to find a ring before they do!
Keep looking, eh? I'm sure it will pop up somewhere.
Ah! I will never give up!
Time to find the hyena. I must first speak to Mered, Apollodorus' contact. He is a merchant somewhere in this marketplace.
Welcome to Mered's Wares, traveler. Well, what do you think?
Junk.
Be off, then.
I haven't finished.
Are you blind? I've nothing left to show you.
But you've much to tell me. About the hyena.
Funny. As it turns out, that happens to be the most expensive thing I'm offering.
Funny indeed.
Delivery upon payment. Do you have enough to barter with me?
Yeah. Your absurd fee. Now what can you tell me?
The hyena is not her real name. Easy, easy. A poor attempt at humor, I'm afraid.
Where can I find her?
Her name is Khaliset. A favor. Some customers of mine took my horse after a dispute. Their camp lies in a quarry just south of here. Take my men, retrieve my horse, and I'll give you what you came for.
How you found yourself in Apollodorus' company escapes me.
You'll get it for me. If Apollodorus wants my continued service. Give my men a hand. They'll know exactly what to look for. It'll be easy.
You are friends with Mered?
Thank you.
Barely. He's a necessary ally.
Meret rarely keeps protectors as allies. He doesn't trust them. He doesn't trust authorities, but he pays well, and very few pay at all here in Giza. Cannot trust this sand in your hand.
Whoa.
We speak one word, and we are hyena food. Nice try. Come on, be on guard. We have a horse to retrieve.
Kanbe.
This must be Mered's horse. He neglected to tell me his customers were bandits. Failed to mention it was in the possession of bandits.
Slipped my mind. Good. Stronger than mine.
I thought you said it was yours.
Yes, of course it is. You've done good by me, my friend.
Then you'll deliver as promised.
My word is my word. But I've one more thing to ask of you.
Done with your games.
All right. The hyena lives in a cavern, just over those hills. Day and night she roams the desert collecting silica, precious teardrops of the gods. What has happened to those who have interfered is best left unsaid.
If I find you've led me on another futile chase, it won't be my words that hit your ears.
1,000 promises. I have no reason to defy you.
Don't die out there!